Hey guys, welcome back. I don't need any bullets. Oh, dude. How do you like a shotgun? There you go. There we go. Guess I can use those bullets now. Maybe it's just like families, like they have kids and then those kids are trained to become warriors and stuff. Would make sense. I mean, it don't have to be a Mordor or anything. Maybe there's like wives and children somewhere. Okay. I did a thing. That's oh, I have a skill. Talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there. Okay. Can we upgrade anything? Probably not. What is it? Additional damage. Steadies the weapon. Faster reloading. There you go. Done. It's a rat! You're standing in the air. Okay. Let's go! I'm ready. Epic! Bring it. Oh, there she is. Might want to turn off your radio. Ooh, this is pretty cool. I'm not gonna ask anymore why she isn't breaking all of her bones. Then, hi. Holy shit, what? Are they all coming here? Oh, they are. Oh, oh, oh. There you go. Nice. That was so badass. We've come a long way from being scarred by killing one person. Now we just finish them off by shooting them in the stomach. Yeah. Wow, good aim, dude. Nice. Okay. Who wants them? Where are they going? Oh, hey dude, there you are. Whoa. There we go. Who shot that? Dude Thunder? Wait, I have a thing. Boonk! There we go. What am I gonna do about you guys? In your face! There we go. This is fun. This is so much fun. This is really cool. I can use everything I've learned. Oh, more dudes incoming. Guess I'm gonna go. Music's good too. Okay. Reloading. Hold on. There we go. Yes, more of those. Thank you. Let's go up there. This is my fortress now! Hey. Oh, what? And a crotch. There he is. Okay. Come on. There we go. Are you dead? Or did I get your helmet? There we go. Let's get up there. Oh god, run! Jump! I want to get up here. What can I do with this? I guess I can just like... Oh! Dude! Whoa! Hi there. You were right in my face. Now you're dead. I want to finish you. Yeah! Whoa, what happened? My over the shoulder changed. Dead. Is the big dude coming? There's one dude coming. Oh god, oh. What are you even trying to say? Like, I don't understand you. I know it's supposed to be Japanese and it sort of sounds like Japanese, but... Did I do it? That was so cool. That was really fun. I'm so badass. I feel so badass. Ah. That was really fun. That was the most fun I've had with this game so far. Let me see. There might be something. I don't think there's something up here, but. No, probably not. Okay, let's go. There he is. I was wondering where you were. Really? You're gonna do an axe battle? Oh. Would have been cool to fight him, though. Oh well. Yes, give me those bullets. Oh, we're inside again. Okay. Hey, I got a lot of gear from that. See if I can upgrade my rifle more. Oh, it's done. Me. 100%. Okay. Good. I guess I still have all my ammo. Fuck. Definitely no shortage there. Oh, bookie.
We never. Never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The only are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm that last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Cool. Cool story, bruh. To open this. But first, treasure.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
I don't know. Unless it says made in China again. Okay. Oh, is it a time thing? How do I get back out there? There we go. What is this, actually? Like, what am I doing? Am I gonna smash that door? I see. Wait, there's higher, too. Out of the way! Up there? We're gonna smash above the gate? I see.
Need to get up there somehow.
Well, how about this? Oh, you can't hang on that. Okay. Can I climb this somehow? Let's see. I can't really climb the chain, can I? I don't think I can get up here either. No, this doesn't interact with these walls. I would say get on that beam and then jump towards it, but she doesn't make that jump. It's too far. Oh, there's something on the floor there?
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough.
Telling me.
And this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Okay. Next. Maybe if I pull it towards me here. Yeah, maybe if I just pull it towards me again, I can jump on it. Wait. No. Okay, that doesn't work. Not much in there. Maybe close it and then lower the thing again? That did something. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's still too far, though. I guess now that it's lower, I can jump on it, maybe? From the higher one? I'll get there eventually. Let's see. What happens if I do it now?
Can make this jump.
Yes, you can. Super easy now. There we go.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Okay.
Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Okay.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
So she killed herself before the queen could take her body? I was wondering if she did something like that. Let's see where this takes us. Are we gonna fight Matthias at the end? Is he like the last boss? He doesn't seem like much of a challenge. Unless he has lots of dudes with him. Point of no return. Oh! I'm almost there! So many... I need more gear. 350... 250. There you go. So I'm close to the end of the game?
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Well, people gave gifts and stuff, didn't they? Okay. I'll just, depending on how it feels, I'll just keep recording. And see if I, see how I cut it into episodes later. Although I think I can easily cut it in about 10 minutes and then it's another half hour, I think. But I could be wrong. Further? Yeah, there. That should be good. Okay. Wait! No, that's back. Let's not go there. Where do I go? I need to go up? Well then. Oh, here. Okay. See, we need... How do I get it to go there? From this corner, maybe? No. Almost. No, come on. No, it should be more to the side. Okay. There we go. Okay. The place is falling apart. Let's go. Not gonna be good. Yep, there we go. Ah, ha, ha. Let's go. Ah. Oh, that was far.
Lara, watch out. Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Okay.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back.
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Oh, that's nice. Still need to be higher. Can I? I can jump that. There we go. Oh shit! I didn't see that one coming. Man, our arms must be freezing. Where am I going? Okay. Guess that works. Nice! She's helping me out. Going down again. Guess I'll find out. It's so cool. Okay, nothing. Stuff. Let's grab it. No, I'm full. Never mind. What are we gonna do? We're really fast all of a sudden. Climb, Lara, climb! You can do it! So dramatic. I noticed I'm talking super loud because the music is super loud. Maybe I should do this. Okay, that's way better. So I can at least hear myself without being like, this music is so loud! I can barely hear myself! You know what? Wait. Give me a moment. There we go.
Oh, great queen! Through the trials, I have brought you the vassal. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil! Pour forth and be reborn!
Should Queen Himiko. And him. Oh shit. Shoot her! Oh no! Get in there.
I have to get to her.
Yes, go. How do we get to her? Oh, dude, hey. I didn't see you there. We have to hurry, dudes. No time for this shit. Oh, hey, hi. Oh, I wanna get to her. Come on. There we go. Still grab all the shit. So many dudes. I hope there's no invisible timer. Okay. Just jump in it. You can do it. Okay. Those dudes really only just came there so they could be killed. Oh, come on, dude. So many. Oh, or not. Never mind. There we go. Oh, hey, dude. In the butt. Who's shooting me? I'm dead. Where'd they come from? Oh, they're climbing up from the right. Fuck. I just want to keep going. Okay. Come on. So there's more dudes incoming? Oh, there they are. There you go. Did I do it? Oh, there's still a dude here. Hi! Oh, in my face. Did I do it now? Still a dude there. There you go. There we go. Hurt you now? That was really cool though, that Himiko bit. Come on, let's go. Ah! That was far. Oh god. Just go. Go! Okay. Oh, this is so exciting! Let's go! Why am I so slow? Let's shoot them all. Just throw a grenade in there. Is that the big dude from before? So this is maybe the final boss? Hi. Okay, that's not gonna work that well. Haha! How do you like that? Oh fuck, it bounced off him. There you go. let's go. Oh, that hurts me. I'm too close. Oh, it's empty? Ah, he's back, huh? Got it. Okay, there was something here. Oh, there. Yeah, finish him! Did I take something off or something? Oh god, more dudes. Okay. Fuck off, please. Thanks. There you go. Come on, dude. Oh god, I'm reloading. This is like Dark Souls all over again. Okay, hey dude, hi. Okay. There we go. This baby. This is our love. This is our life. Rifle for life. Oh, I can just shoot him in the face now. Ooh, ooh, that face of yours, dude. Wait, late. Let's shoot an arrow right in there. Oh, he's protecting his face. Ha! Ah! Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Dude! I think he's dead now. Nice. That was awesome. Okay, let's go. Hey, that's really cool. Shoot him in the face. Just shoot him in the face.
No!
To your right! What? Oh, wait, what? What am I doing? Fist fighting him? Oh, okay. I am a button bashers pro, so fuck off. There we go. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. Come on. Come on, you got this. Yeah. That was the old Lara with the two guns. Yeah, it is! That's so awesome! Now get to her. Interrupt that lady. Just kick her over. No! What did you put in there? Did we find something that would destroy her? I totally forgot.
It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would.
I made you a promise.
Now let's go.
Let's get you home.
Oh, is the weather turning nice now? Is it gonna be like a tropical resort? Go. Oh,
there's
man.
Laura. She's got Sam.
Must be so tiring to carry her all the way down the mountain. Holy fuck.
She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
Let's ride out in the sunset and be happy.
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Now you can come back here and get really rich.
For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry.
Blurry.
I need to find answers. I must understand.
Credits? Not yet. Marugane?
She was making me waffles before her ballet class.
Need anything?
She needs a new set of clothing.
I don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know.
Yeah, I only killed like 1,000 people. That's fine.
We'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Where are you going then? A survivor is born. Nice cheesy line to end it with, I guess. Hope you have enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. Worked our hardest way to bring you the best game we could possibly make. Thank you for taking the time to complete our game. Oh, that's actually really nice. Team Tanuki. Okay, let me think. What do I think of this game? Definitely really enjoyable. Good music. Good atmosphere most of the time. Sometimes, like, the way she pronounced Japanese words or, like, how they get, like, some stuff right but then some details wrong. That bothers me, but it's just me whining probably because only, like, people that really have studied Buddhism and stuff know those things, so I don't really blame them for not getting it exactly right, but at the same time, like, not that I can do it any better, but I just feel like if I would write a story or create something, I would want to get the details right. So I would probably just hire like a priest dude, a Buddhist priest for one day, bring him into your office and have him like explain Buddhism and stuff and how statues work and why they're the way they are. And that'll help your game a lot, I think. But maybe they did, and maybe this is what they made of it. Maybe, like, I can imagine it's too much work to have every statue say, like, be like the Alpha and Omega. Maybe they just, like, made this one statue and just copied it all over the place to save time. There's definitely, like, budget stuff and time restraints that I don't understand that go over my head, so like, that's a little thing that bothered me, but at the same time, it doesn't bother me to the point that I'm like, this game sucks, you know? I can forgive them for that. Yeah. Level design was really good, it had really fun moments, and especially towards the end that you can just go all Rambo on them and just kill so many people. That was really fun. And then I finally got to fight the big dude. So I was really into it, and the last hour was definitely the most fun of the entire game. I feel like the game is a bit long, I guess? There's a lot of, like, moments in the game that's like, okay, yeah, we'll just do this. Like a bit of filler, I guess. Doesn't really make sense. Of course, people that really, really love this game will say that it will make sense because of story, blah, blah, blah. But for me, that, like, my opinion, my point of view, playing it once now, that's kind of the vibe that I get. But, yeah, I just really, really enjoyed it. I still think it ripped off a lot of stuff from Uncharted. People say, like, Lara Croft came first, but her reboot didn't come first. Her reboot came after Uncharted was a thing. So I can definitely see how much they borrowed from Uncharted, having played it. And I don't think it's a bad thing. I think that made the game good. I mean, why wouldn't you borrow good stuff from other games and improve on it? Because this game definitely improved. Like, it borrowed from Uncharted, but then it improved on Uncharted, is what I think. Like, the battle system, the fighting was so much smoother than fucking Uncharted, where you just go from point A to B, shoot all the people on your way, go from point B to C, shoot all the people on your way. That's all you ever do. And this game, it's sort of the same, but it gives you way more stuff to do. Way more different ways of killing people, so many upgrades. I really like the whole RPG aspect that you, like, have experience points to make you, like, upgrade your character and upgrade your weapons. That was really good. That made it so much more deeper than Uncharted is. So, I definitely said that I enjoyed this game way more than Uncharted 1, 2, and 3 together. But it doesn't beat Uncharted 4. Because Uncharted 4 is so good with the story. It's just so good. I hope that counts as an opinion for you guys. I definitely, definitely enjoyed it, but I wouldn't play it again, I think. Like, once is enough. I'm excited for Rise now, Rise of the Tomb Raider. I'll probably play it sooner rather than later. I hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough too. Definitely had fun doing it, definitely had fun making all the headshots with the bow. I get really excited about the weapons too, like upgrading them and stuff, so that's really a good sign that you're, like, excited about getting all the stuff. And I really like the little temples with puzzles as well. Of course, all the shit that happens to her is not really, like, she survives everything, she's just a fucking tank. But, you know, if you just push that aside, like what you do when you watch a movie. Movies a lot of times are over the top as well, so then I guess I can just wave that aside. It's just a minor thing. I mean, Uncharted is exactly the same. You kill thousands of people, you go through all this shit, and you don't break a single bone. So I guess I'll just leave it as one episode, even though it's now 50 minutes. There's like 10 minutes of credits, so there's not much gameplay. There's 40 minutes of gameplay. Don't really want to cut that into two episodes, so I'll just do a long one with a mid-roll end, and we're good. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. I'm glad I gave it a shot. My husband played it, and he got that one glitch where he fast traveled to the beach and then he lost his save, and he only had one save slot, so he lost all of his progress, and then he was like, well, fuck this game, I'm not gonna play it again. So that's why I actually thought that the game wasn't that good, because if you don't really wanna, I understand you don't wanna play all the stuff again that you lost, but still, like, I would think that he would pick it up after a year, maybe, but he never did, so he wasn't that much into the story, so that's why I thought, like, you know, maybe it's just an average game. But it's definitely above average. I definitely had a lot of fun. And, hey, Hugo van der Heide. Jurgen Katzman? Wait, is this Dutch? Tim van Klooster, Johan Postma, Marcel Smit, Nick Bonekamp, Wouter Burgers, Daan Goossen. Huh. There's a Dutch side. Okay. Camilla Luddington. Someone mentioned that, like, they don't like the voice actor because she's so breezy, and once they said that, I couldn't unhear it. Yeah. Like, whatever she says, it's like, So it kind of gets to me. Oni, Japanese soldier, and general, Daisuke Suzuki. Well, at least they got an actual Japanese person for it. Yeah, I wish there was a bit more Japanese in there. There was some Japanese, but I barely heard what they were saying. I only caught like one or two words in the entire game. But again, that's just me. Yeah, that's it. I'm glad I played it. I think I would give it like a 7.5, maybe an 8, but 8 is like really, really decent, and I still think there was like quite some boring bits in the middle. I might recommend playing this game on hard mode. Like, the way I played it, normal mode, is really fun if you just want to go through the game once and like don't really want much of a challenge, because I do think this game didn't challenge me at all. It was just like, oh, fun, shoot everyone, woo, grenades, yeah! I like had so much ammo the entire time. It was really, really easy, to be honest. So definitely play it on hard mode if you want a little bit of a challenge. Because I just ran through it, basically. But yeah, really good sequences too, like the action sequences and like going off the mountain with like the parachute. Really good. Like, those are really fun moments. I had the most fun just brawling at the end there, shooting like 50 people. And like using my beloved rifle and all the different ways I could kill them. That was really nice. Sounds weird, I know, but it was really well done. It's just so much smoother than Uncharted. Uncharted 4 finally got it right. Like, that's how I feel about them. I'm gonna make people angry with that, I know, but I was like, one fun story. One had the best story for me. Or not the best, but out of the first three. Like, one has a really good story. Two improves on, like, gameplay and stuff, but, has cool sequences. And then three, shit. And then four is like, oh, they put in so much work. And then this one has a cool story. I wish we could know more about Himiko, maybe have some like flashbacks of her, like see her in action more. But I do think it's really cool that there's like the supernatural thing in there, like Uncharted had. And then, at the end she had the two guns. That was so good. That made me really excited. It's really turning into Tomb Raider now. So yeah, I'll definitely check out Rise of the Tomb Raider in the future, but I'm not sure when. There's just so many franchises I've been picking up now and like not playing the sequels yet. I've been really feeling like Half-Life 2 should be happening soon. I really want to play Siren 2 and Onimusha 2. Clock Tower 3. There's a lot of games that I'm like, ooh, I should play that, but then there's like just so many games that I want to play that, and I'm already playing so many games at the same time, that it's hard to just make a pick. It also needs to work, like, what am I playing at the same time? Can't just play old games all the time, because I have to focus on new content to find new people that might want to subscribe, etc, etc, etc. But yeah. This looks like the end. I just want to say that I really enjoyed it and it was really fun. Much more fun than I thought it would be, especially towards the end. Really decent game. And I'm glad it didn't crash. It bugs me that they didn't fix the bugs. Ha ha ha, no pun intended. Because they're really crucial bugs. Overall game completion of 74%. Turn to the island by selecting continue in order to complete any unfinished activities. You know what? Let me finally calm the nerves of the one guy that almost every episode was like, why aren't you fucking checking the outfits? So let's check the outfits. I just always feel like it's like a principle thing that when I do a first playthrough of a game, I don't want to screw around with outfits. I just want to play it like with the standard outfit the way it was intended. And after that, I want to... Oh, I have a skill point. Let me use that. Here. Sure. Okay. Gear. Outfits. Default. Hunter. I can't preview it? No. Hunter outfit. Let me see. I have to go out every time. Okay, it's just... oh, she has camo pants. Okay. That was one. Aviatrix outfit. Okay. Pilot? Okay, she got a little jacket. That makes sense. That would have made more sense for the main game, actually. Like the cold winter winds. Gorilla. Okay, she just has like a battle vest and more like jeans. Okay. Then we have Mountaineer. A little body warmer. Ah, it's kind of cute. Okay. I wish they... Do they also have like the classic Uncharted? Classic Tomb Raider? Like if you... Like the shirts and then the tank top. Demolition. They must have put that in there, right? As like a bonus thing. Maybe if you get 100% or something. Yeah. Okay. An overall. Okay. Oh, not the bow upgrades. No. Sure shot. Last one. That I have, I guess. Oof. Okay, so safe to say I like the original outfit the best. So I didn't really miss out on anything. Default. There we go. Yeah, that looks best. I like this. It's a good outfit. They did well. I think they really rebooted Lara Croft in a good way. I definitely, like, I understand some friends' criticism that it's just Uncharted with a lady. It doesn't... There's not much left from the original essence of the game. The old games, I would say. But that's just my first impression now. I do definitely like the hints towards the old... towards the old Lara Croft. And now, this episode's an hour, so I hope you guys like it. And yeah, that's the finale. I'm just gonna leave it at an hour. You guys just enjoy. And that's it. I hope you guys liked it. I really liked it, and I've said that 10 times now, so it's time for me to end this episode, and I will let the game subscribers choose what I'll play next. So we'll have to wait and see.